Hi friends, this is the 10th practical and which will be the last practical in our playlist for the practical videos. Let me share the screen. Just a moment. Yeah. So now in this particular practical, our problem statement is like this. Try to understand this. This is a little bit complicated one. Is to write an assembly language program to arrange the memory block in ascending order, starting from D000H to D004H. Try to understand the problem statement first. What is the problem statement? Is we have a memory block with D000H, then another 01, 02, 03, and 04. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this block contains suppose numbers like this. 5, 7, 2, 3, Now, what do we mean by ascending? Ascending is not the reverse. Reverse means what? 1, 3, 2, 7, 5. Now, ascending means what? First is 1, then 2, then 3, then 5, and then 7. And this memory block itself should become as like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, and 7. It is not also given to store it in new memory locations. It should be reshuffled. The same logic is used when we say or when we give the command sort. When sort is done, then the same logic will be executed at the low level language. So what is this logic? The logic is like this. First, we have to compare this number with four other numbers, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And this we have to do for every numbers. Therefore, there will be two loops. One is outer loop, one is inner loop. This inner loop will execute for four times to compare the number with other four numbers. And the outer loop will execute to compare the other four numbers again from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers. Therefore, it is again outer loop. So let's go with and find out the inner loop first, the logic of inner loop. Here what is done is the memory location data is taken first into the accumulator. Then the memory location is increased by 1 and its data is taken into one register. This will be compared. Suppose the accumulator is say 5 and the second memory location, first memory location is 5, second memory location, this is 00 is 5, 01 is say 7. So accumulator will become 5 and D register will become 7. Now what we have to do? We have to reshuffle on the basis of who is smaller than the other. So when we say 5 and 7, then 5 is smaller than 7. So do we need to change the memory location? Here is 5 and here is 7. So we don't have to change anything. So we will not use any change, exchange or interchange. But now suppose if the reverse is the case, 7 and 5. First memory location is 7, second memory location is 5. Content, of course, when we say memory location, it's content of the memory location. Then what I have to do? I will take first 7 into the accumulator. So this is 7. Let me clear it so you will not get confused. Now the condition is first memory location is 5 and 7. Now it is reversed. The first memory location is 7, second is 5. Now what I have to do is, I will take first 7 into the accumulator, then 5 into register D. So it is 5. Now I will compare. Here what will happen? A is not less than B. Then I have to interchange it. So how I will interchange it? Currently the memory location is pointed at this, that is second. There I will put this A. So it will become 7. Then I will decrease the memory location pointer. So it will come to the previous one, that is the first one, and take this D to the first one. So 5. So now what we will get? 5 and 7. So this becomes an ascending order. And this I will repeat for all four numbers at the same time 4 times, because block is of 4. So if the data element is n, you have to repeat these loops by n minus 1. Let's see now what is written in the program. This is the logic which I have explained. Now see the program. Move B, 04H. So 04 as a counter is moved to B, and same is moved to C. We are using two counters. One is B, one is C. Then LXI H, D00H. So memory pointer is set as first memory location. Then move content of memory location pointed by HL to A. So we have taken the content of first memory location into accumulator. Then increase the memory location, that is second memory location. Then move that memory location's content to D register and compare D with accumulator A. Now, if depending on the comparison, the carry flag gets set. So if JC carry, if jump with carry to third, so it will come here. So if the accumulator is less than the register D, then I don't have to change anything. So when we say jump if carry, that is if accumulator is less than, yes, register D, then jump with carry. So it will come to decrement C, counter will be decremented. Is it zero? No. So it will again come back here. It has been already increased. So the memory content will move to A, then increase H. So now I'm comparing second and third memory location. Move T, M, compare. Now the case has happened that accumulator is greater than, yes, accumulator is greater than register T. So in that case, it will not jump to here. It will go to move M, A. That is, accumulator will be moved to that memory location. Then the HL will be decremented, and move M, D, so register D, content of register D will be moved to M. And again, as we have taken this HL back, we have to again put it into the new one. That is, increase HL register pair. Then decrement C, counter will be decremented. Is it zero? No. So it will go to second. This particular loop will be done with decrement B. Correct. So no zero, then it will decrement B. If no zero, then it will go to the first. So this is the second counter. So we have two loops. This is the one loop and this is the second loop. This is how the sort command gets executed, and we can arrange or reshuffle the memory pointer or memory block in ascending order. Now, if you just change this command by JC to JNC, you will get the descending order. So friends, this is all about your practical sheet. I am sure that you have understood all the programs. Write all these programs into a file. There are some small few typing mistakes that I have covered in the video. So you pay attention to it and accordingly correct it. Here also, while giving you in a file, the M return was wrong. It was copied for the reverse way only. Odd and odd or even number title was copied. So change that title with write an assembly language program to arrange memory block in ascending order starting from D000H to D004H. So friends, I think we have done all the practicals. I am sure that you must have understood all. The file contains the flowchart, logic, algorithm, actual program, the concepts which I have explained to you. So to have a help, I have prepared all these explanations in a video list. Please go through it and best of luck. I am also putting as a playlist. I have put this as a playlist because you can get all the practicals at one go. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much.